On the Medical Watch, changing the face of medicine.
Medical reporter Dina Baer shows us how a hard, cold object is warming the hearts of patients and staff.
It's a profession that requires a deeply human approach to care. Now, local nurses at the bedside and on their feet for 12-hour shifts are getting some not-so-human assistance.
It waits patiently when there's a task on the unit.
Moxie has to learn the whole map of our hospital, and our hospital is pretty big.
Moxie rounds the corner and heads toward the nurse's station.
Moxie's not here to take someone's job. Moxie's here to support everybody in the work that they're doing.
Where it collects a cardiac monitor that needs to go back to the supply room.
With Moxie, we're able to automate that by having Moxie do that work, which keeps our nurses at the bedside.
In the hospital pharmacy, the robot is called to fetch meds.
Since Moxie went live in August, Moxie has done over 6,000 deliveries and has worked over 2,300 hours.
That's a lot of steps saved on the floors of McNeil Hospital in Berwyn.
When you think about the little things that we do in a day, you never really think about how, at the end of the day, how much time you spent doing it.
Nurse manager Jennifer Moore spearheaded the effort to bring the robot on board.
When we're in a situation where we're having staff shortages or people are out due to COVID or other illnesses, you know, Moxie doesn't need sick time. Moxie doesn't need days off. Moxie's always very reliable.
Fourth floor, please.
While elevators present a challenge.
Still learning elevators, but they're hopeful that Moxie will be independent here shortly.
Moxie navigates the hallways with a little more confidence.
So we're finding that our deliveries are occurring within 10 minutes of request, which is a huge accomplishment because we're not relying on a person who has to stop working on another task to complete the delivery. The staff really do enjoy Moxie. Kind of like uplift spirits. Sometimes when Moxie comes on the unit, you can see the staff interacting with it. Even though Moxie doesn't have a conversational exchange, it's really exciting to see how far technology has advanced in the recent years and all the different ways we're able to use it to support our work.
Loyola Medicine used an innovation grant to bring Moxie on board. They have two robots in the hospital right now, 21 hours a day, which equates to the work of about three extra people.